Let's not get all political. Let's just talk about data. Specifically, COVID-19 cases in Victoria, Australia. 700 a day to zero in 3 months, compared to the countries that stayed opened up. Masks were required, we were locked down inside. It was awful, I'm not gonna lie. Small business owners were crushed. The mental health toll was so tough, 'cause you miss breathing freely, you miss giving hugs. But it stopped the deaths piling up. So yes, they hurt, but restrictions work if your goal is to curb the health impact. But if they're too much inconvenience, or you just care more about businesses than stopping preventable COVID deaths, look in the mirror and admit that.